Patrick, it is now 6:31 and a new vaccine clinic is set to open in Desert Hot Springs this morning. One of three new locations opening in Riverside County as the push to get vaccinations out continues. News Channel 3's Madison Weil is live outside that clinic this morning with what you need to know. Madison.
Jeff, good morning. That's right. Three new vaccine clinic locations opening up this morning across Riverside County. One here in Desert Hot Springs at the Senior Center. The other two, they're not in the Coachella Valley. There's one in Temecula and one in Norco. The county tells us that the Desert Hot Springs clinic will be operated by the company Optum Serve. We know that's a company that's been offering testing here in the valley. So if you want to make an appointment, it's very similar to the other vaccine clinics we've covered. You have to make an appointment online. For this Desert Hot Springs location, you can do that by visiting Optum Serve's website or simply the county's vaccine website where they show all of their locations available. That's www.rivcoph.org/COVID-19-vaccine. You'll see this Desert Hot Springs site option on that website right now. Remember, Riverside County is currently only offering COVID vaccines to people in phase 1A and 1B. Now, we have clarification on our website right now about who's eligible and everything you need to know, as well as that direct link to make an appointment here at the Desert Hot Springs location. Live in Desert Hot Springs this morning, Madison Weil, News Channel 3.
Okay. Certainly welcome news for so many people there in Desert Hot Springs that would otherwise need transportation to get to Palm Springs for that shot. They can now get it right there in the convenience of their own community. Thanks.